We're out here on day one of the USA Cycling Juniors U23 Elite Road National Championships. We're at Summit High School in Bend, Oregon. And we started off the day with the little ones, the 10-12 ladies, and we moved up the 10-12 men into the 13-14s. And now the 15-16-year-old ladies are out on the course doing 10 laps of about a 5-mile circuit. So they'll be back in here for the finish in a little while.
And what's that?
We'll be rolling until Sunday. I would definitely go check out the Criterium on Friday. It's very spectator friendly. It's very exciting. You can see the majority of the race. You can hang out, have a cup of coffee, watch with your friends. It's a really good time. I think downtown Bend is the perfect atmosphere for it as well.
Last year we just had a time trial only, which was a selection event for the World Championships in Bologna, Italy. But this year, just the incredible support of the city and the organizers and our growth in the sport, we've added to the time trial, we've added a criterium and a road race. This is just for cycling, and this is the national championship for paracycling, and we have about 50 athletes registered to compete. About a 45 kilometer road race for the bicycles, 55 kilometers for the tandems, and about 35 kilometers for the hand cycles. So we have a lot of different classes here for the different disability groups. It's an opportunity for athletes with disabilities to compete in sport, and in particular the Paralympic Games. Our mission with the U.S. Olympic Committee is to develop Paralympic sport in the U.S. and to provide opportunities to young athletes with disabilities, or young and old with disabilities, to compete, take on an active lifestyle, and to compete at the highest level.